As an orthopedic surgeon, I use different gauge needles all the time. The gauge is basically the diameter of the actual bore. So if you look up here, a very high gauge, which would be like 26 or 29, is a very small needle. The bigger gauges can deliver fluid quicker and also deliver more viscous fluids.